Action. Whether I'm pounding laps out at Whistler or sending it out a film shoot, I need to be able to rely on my equipment. I need the best possible gear you can get. Doing that many runs in one day, the trails really rattle your bike apart, and really beats on your equipment. It's just no better place in the world to ride. So I just packed up this morning and heading to Kelowna to shoot this small pit line we got for New World 10. We showed up Thursday night and started shooting Saturday. Started off pretty good, but took some beats. After, you know, trying about 15 times on a line to get it down and not getting it, then coming back the next day and getting it first try. Nothing else feels as good as that. It's probably one of the better feelings you can get. On film shoots like this, taking the beats, my bike takes it just as hard. I know I can rely on my equipment. My wheel's gonna be able to hold up.